It was a team effort between the Florida Forest Service and the Southwest Florida Water Management District that finally brought the wildfire at the J.B. Starkey Wilderness Park in Pasco County under control.
Long days and into the night.
Senior land management specialist Alan Milligan coordinated additional staff and equipment.
We were initially called out on Saturday. I was here and quickly realized that this is going to be a significant event.
Thousands of charred acres remain.
This is what most of the district crews, the Unimogs, were working yesterday and two of our dozers.
14 district staff in total have been fighting wildfires in Starkey, the Lower Hillsboro Wilderness Preserve, and the Green Swamp East. That's more than 2,500 acres combined. Some small fires continue to burn in the park, but it's now 75% contained.
Life and property are always top of mind in a situation like this.
Thankfully, there have been no injuries and no nearby homes were damaged.
Working with the Florida Forest, we were able to determine our options well in advance, and we were well prepared for any sort of event like that.
In situations like this, where you have this urban wildland interface, where you've got neighborhoods in the middle of woods and wildfires raging, it really takes all of us working together.
Florida's Commissioner of Agriculture, Adam Putnam, toured the state earlier this week and surveyed the damage in Starkey Park.
Appreciate the support of Swift Mud. They've been great partners, not only in our water-related issues, but certainly in our wildfire issues as well, and we very much appreciate the support that you provide us.